inserting a number between 1.5 and 3.8 means finding a number between 1.5 and 3.8. The only number here that is between 1.5 and 3.8 is 1.9. The other numbers are either smaller or bigger.